today. We're here for the real thing. Possibly one of the most important upcoming trigger types in the world of ASMR. Body tapping. Body tapping. Body tapping uses only your body to obtain those deep, fleshy, possibly bony, certainly, and some of the clothing closely touching your body sounds. So a little bit of rustling, a little bit of rumbling. Mainly on the collarbone, I find. And on the tip of this, I failed anatomy, so forgive me. Shoulder bone. Go for more or less the parts of the body that give you a deep resonance, a low frequency, and that resonate throughout. You can get some excellent sounds from doing some quick tapping up and down your arms as well. But since these videos balance, per se, of intensity and pacing, intensity and pacing, Moloko's bone, Moloko's bone. Body, is it not? The strongest finger, I believe, is the middle finger. What little rock climbing I did helped teach me this. Of course, we're not counting the thumb, which may still be weaker. That I'm not sure of. But if this is a place of science, then it's science only of tingly observation. Technical. Shout out to Dr. Ticklebot. Technical. Finger, forearm, tapping. If there's one thing you can expect from Moloko, Caesar himself, it is continue. Pleasant mix of triggers, soft speaking, a whisper, touch, finger tapping, forearm tapping, side to side. Voice in the background, forearm, finger, tapping, tapping. It's almost the sounds of a beating set of forearm, collarbone, tapping, forearm, collarbone, tapping, look. relaxation